Hello guys, Mr. Gameplay 1001 is here, and I'm going to be playing Doritos Crash Course. I finally finished my two other games, and now it's time for this one. After I finish this, I'll immediately upload a video of my next walkthrough. Okay? All three of them are going to be very long games. Well, actually, only one's going to be short. That should work. You know what I like about this game? Is that you can use your avatar. We're gonna beat this game. Each match, each goal is gonna take about one video. I don't care if I'm not in time for the Xbox Live. Safety first. Lighting is the trick to winning easy metal on this. Oh crap. I was never able to beat my old record. It was 33 seconds. Too bad you can't see it. Next level is learning the ropes. My best time is 58 seconds. I might almost fail. You know, I don't really declare this as a walkthrough, but it does show what comes up. Crap. Oh. No! I beat my record in 2 seconds. Jungle Gym Hankies or something. This game is easy to beat if there's only one day. Oh crap! Hello. Hold on guys, I'm sorry. I messed up. I'm not just in the zone right now. Hi. I don't remember Jesus failing that much. There we go. No. Oh crap. Whoa. big balls, and they always seem to splat blue whenever they kill me. And I was unable to beat my record. So who gives a care? Next level on the rebound. I think I might post up the next video walkthroughs tomorrow. I know that while you do that side dash move, that gives you an extra boost of jump. I thought that was gonna kill me. No pinballs. That thing could have killed me. It's suicidal. And I beat my record by 5 seconds. Last level for USA, nothing but air. Usually, going under those, I'm up for the best way. There's a little achievement that you can get right here if you get smashed by a hammer 3 times. Paintball, no. Crap. Almost failed. This is the part I hate the most. That was so unfair. Now this is the tricky part. Number 2. Too bad. Yep, on to Europe.